Hey Cancer, how's it going? Welcome to your mid-April singles reading. This is for Cancer Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. All right, guys, if you haven't been to one of my singles readings before, what we do is I take a look at two different people you could be dealing with during this time period. All right, here we go. It is the shortest reading that I do, so if you are looking for a longer one, check out your entire month of April love reading, your general love reading. Those are the longer ones. Also, if you need a personal reading, feel free to contact me. Everything you need to know to do so is in the description box to the video. You can also feel free to follow me on other social media. I am everywhere under the same name. Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter. Wow. Okay, Cancer. So first person, potentially a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Doesn't have to be though. We have Pisces here as well. This person is very attractive. Like they eat well, they take care of themselves, probably work out, definitely about their appearance. You know, like you notice them, everybody notices them when they walk in the room. They're just like that. They have that confidence. They're very goal driven, very outgoing, adventurous. They could be a business owner. They could be athletic. They could have kids already or want kids. They are looking to settle down. And this person, this could be somebody that you already know, either somebody wanting a second chance with you, like an ex of yours, or someone that maybe you've just known for a while and they want you to just look at them different. Like if it's a friend, they want you to just like look at them as more than a friend, you know? Let's see what else we can get on this person. Nine of Cups. High Priestess. You guys might have some sort of a spiritual type of a connection. Pay attention to signs and synchronicities. Pay attention to your dreams with this person. Oh, okay, air. They could be an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. They're very intelligent, well-spoken. They could be like a writer. They could be somebody who's in public speaking. Okay, so if you dealt with this person before, I think that there was somebody made like a head over heart decision here in the past. And now they might kind of want you to reevaluate that. Or maybe this is them reevaluating a connection with you because they look at you as like a dream come true, like what could make them happy. And this isn't somebody who's like looking to fill a void at all. You know what I mean? They're just looking to add to the happiness that they already have. Get this light out of here, it's making me crazy. All right, but let's see how you feel about them. How do you feel about this person, Cancer? How will you feel about this person? Oh my gosh, you feel like they are your divine counterpart. Wow, you feel like they are everything. Like they are just everything that you could want in a partner. That's how you feel. That's amazing. All right, well, let's get you an outcome. What is the outcome should you choose to deal with this person? Commitment, a new commitment. You guys might do well in business together. Like if you guys have like a shared talent, this could be you starting your own business with them, or if they already have one, maybe kind of helping them out with that. There's a lot of, like this is really good for money and commitment long-term. Let's get you a time frame. When is this going to happen? When is something going to happen with this person? Well, okay. 3 days? Next 3 days? I mean, I guess it depends when you're seeing this. What is today? Today is April 13th when I am recording this. All right, let's check out this other person. Potentially another water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. I don't know about this person though. They might have you in some like a love triangle, or maybe this is a coworker of yours and it's kind of not okay to date your coworkers or something. Let's see. Yeah, I think that there's something here. I think that this is either somebody that you work with or somebody that you meet through work or a shared talent or something. But I think that this person is afraid of losing their job if this is somebody that you work with. There could also be something here with this person where they work a lot with their job and keeping the balance between like their work life and their, you know, relationships or whatever might be a problem for them. This person is also very attractive, but again, I think that there's something going on here with them and another person already. And it's gonna come out, like you're gonna find out some kind of shocking news about them, or the other way around. You know, this could be them finding this out about you. Water sign or fire sign, I'd say. We have Aries and Scorpio heavy. Let's see how you feel about them though. How do you feel about this person? You feel like they're holding back. You feel like they're emotionally closed off. Yeah, you feel like they're gonna reject you. Well, maybe. Let's see what the outcome is. What is the outcome should you choose to deal with this person? Oh, a conversation. Yeah, you guys need to have a talk, have an honest conversation. All right, you guys, take care. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today.